You unlock this door with the key of imagination. Beyond it is another dimension. A dimension of sound. A dimension of sight. A dimension of mind.
Identity theft is not a joke.
You're moving into a land of both shadow and substance of things and ideas. You've just crossed over into the Ravens Report.
Welcome to the Ravens Report. Thanks for watching. I'm Chanel.
And I'm Grace. It's Monday, April 1st. Today's No Cheat Trivia question: which European country is credited with popularization the tradition of playing pranks on April 1st?
Let's get to today's announcements.
Prom is coming up. We'll have more info soon. But first, here's Leadership's video revealing the theme.
Prom is April 20th from 7 to 10 for upperclassmen only and will be at the River House Convention Center in Bend. Tickets are $30 with ASB and $35 without.
A huge thank you for the donations on last week's blood drive, which was a success. Thank you, Ravens, for saving lives, and stay tuned for the next opportunity in May.
Have you ever wanted to be in leadership? Your opportunity to get involved is here. Here's more.
Hey Ravens! Have you ever wanted to help plan homecoming, prom, or any of the awesome events we host? Are you interested in picking game themes or spirit days? If you said yes to any of these, then you should be a part of leadership. If you're interested in joining the leadership team next year or interested in running for a position on next year's ASB board, please come see me in room A125 during fifth period. As your current ASB president, I will be overseeing the ASB elections this year. Our first meeting will be in room A125, April 10th, during lunch. The meeting will start once lunch starts, so please be on time. On top of planning and picking the events leadership hosts, leadership is a great opportunity to complete community service hours, improve the school community, and develop communication skills and be creative. Some of you may not know, but leadership is in charge of all the dances, parades, spirit weeks, and game themes, and numerous community service events, such as the food and blood drives, as well as Raven Pageant. Next year, there will be a new advisor and new opportunities for you guys to shape leadership and the student body council and all of its events in ways you think can benefit the school. So come get some information when you can, or be at the election meeting during April 10th during lunch. If you have any questions, let me know. I'm happy to help.
Preview day for the COCC is on Friday, April 19th. Students who want to attend must get their permission slip turned in to Mrs. Solis in the CCC by next Monday, April 8th. No exceptions.
And if you're a senior preparing for college and you need help with your financial aid forms, there is a FAFSA evening in the CCC this Monday, April 8th. You and your family can bring in your 2022 taxes and laptop and get help filling out your forms. Any questions? Ask Mrs. Solis in the College and Career Center.
Boys tennis has started strong, with one more test at Hood River tomorrow before league plays starts on Thursday. Here's more.
How are you feeling about this season?
Pretty good. We're undefeated in challenge matches and just the matches in general. So
we're number three doubles with my teammate Isaiah. I like to play the front a lot, you know, like to spike the ball.
Okay. How are you feeling about this year?
Feeling good. I'm definitely better than I was last year. Hoping to bump down this guy named Mason Hess, Ryan Lee.
And how do you plan to do that when you know you can't beat him? How are you feeling about the season?
We have very high aspirations this year, and then we're trying not to be disappointed if those don't come true, but we are actually trying to head back to state. We have some kids that have been with us for a lot of years who have been improving so much over the years that now it's time to see if we can pay that off. It's a tough league, but we really feel like there's an opportunity.
And that's our show for today. The answer to today's No Cheat Trivia question. The European country credited with making April 1st April Fool's Day is France.
The tradition started way back in the 1500s.
As always, check out our YouTube page at youtube.com/RidgeyRavens. I'm Grace.
And I'm Chanel. Have an epic day, stay safe, and stay classy.